All right, if you guys are on YouTube channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. We are going to be playing some Fallout New Vegas because I'm going to be playing some Fallout. With the blinking.
So how about this? I'll get
out of the
right, but you're more screwed. I know where you are. I can find you.
Is this launching?
Okay. That's good.
I'll pause. All right, we are back. Gucci. Head to Novak through Midtown. Ask Novak about your attackers. Find the man who tried. Transportation controls. Server can provide. Optional. Share. That's 100 rounds. It's basically 100 rounds. The service rifle. That's a rock. Okay. Thank you. we already did the different beetle thing. Oh, you crazy bitch. Attention. Don't check that. Hey, get that person. Now they know where we're at. You guys are obviously, might be playing this for a while. Almost went into the water. Super. Trains up the track. Oh yeah, skills higher. It's got to be like, 75? Something like that. Make sure I got all the goodies. I pick ammo if I find it. Yeah, I think that's it. All right.
Evening.
Good evening.
Yeah?
Prim is there any real low?
We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the Powder Gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
What do you need to take over protecting the town?
What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Sir?
Evening.
What are you worried for nothing? Definitely some place where neutral armor. So I don't worry about being attacked by anyone. It's starting naturally hostile as it is.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
Got.
Here's what I got.
Risk. Take that piece of. We have that. That can sprout. We don't have that, and we don't have that. What do you got for a pill? Don't have that gun yet. Don't have that. It's a pistol, it's just not that size, but it's optics. That scared me for a minute. I see something move at the corner of my eye. What's that looking for?
Hello.
I think this is where you get. Yeah. Just a minute. Safe side.
Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it.
Anything I can do to help around here?
I suppose you could talk to Ghost up on top of the barracks. Ranger Ghost. Something about trouble in Nipton, maybe.
Kind of trouble?
Not exactly sure. Radio's been on the fritz, and since I haven't heard any shooting, I don't think it's urgent. Can't hurt to go ask her. Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it.
Prim?
Hayes units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Hayes is under demand suppressing additional troops.
I'd like to help, but we can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west.
Let me try that. Next.
Goodbye.
Hold on. Items. That's clear. Oh. Need people. Explosives. That's...
Been doing a lot of good work out there. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Prim and offer some additional support.
Okay.
Sir.
Because I had stats needed. Guys, ringing off like that. Oh, you're parked on the bed. Okay. Nope, that's not our one. But back to the.
Hello? Yeah?
I got extra chips.
Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of Rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff, and the Rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes.
Yes, tell the troops to come protect them.
Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. All right, let's see.
something I can... Actually, I know where that music is coming from, so I can turn that off. Later, do all of that. All right.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Prem Slim at your service. Authentic cap.
Wanna take a little pause for it? Alright.
Al Polk, an official spoke spot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeehaw! Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock? Vicky and Vance were this nation's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prem Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale. Yahoo! I ain't had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years. First things first, any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing but ill-tempered slander. Fact is, they begun their crime spree 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank. So who was copying who? Now true, Vicky and Vance didn't exactly cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery across the central U.S. like Bonnie and Clyde did. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting, check cashing fraud, and gas pump drive-offs. But crime is crime. They drove reckless too. Having lived by the gun, well, Vance owned one anyway, it was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun. Perhaps it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas. Or maybe they just didn't notice until it was too late. It's been said that Vicky would have tried to cash a bad check in that bank had she lived. We'll never know for sure. All we know is that the crossfire tore the car and both occupants to pieces, and the police issued an official apology. You can put your eyes on the genuine death car just over yonder. And there's Vance's machine gun in the case next to it. Happy trails, partner.
I think I got all the goods. Down here. The machine gun preserved in the glass case that took left from the back is actually what Vance carried in a paper wrapped box under some suitcase and a chunk of his car during his and Vicky's crime spree. Terrified and lucky and touched by the hell bullets and any notorious owner's life, the old wooden snake condition inspired dragging all who looked upon it. Experts speculate that Vance might have killed as many as 50 people had he ever fired the gun. Some of this is aimless attack if he was starting off with a full clip, or even more if he had additional ammo clips. Remember to reload. The mannequin displayed up because of some of the clothing that was found in the trunk of Vicky and Vance's stiff car. Vance didn't share Vicky's sense of fashion. She was dressed himself in a community space with a dress. So they're butt naked? Somebody stole their bones too, I'll see. God, she keeps sneaking in and out, guys. I'm gonna save to be on the safe side. I don't know why he keeps doing that. There's anything there worth stealing. Let's see up there. He's up good, I'll fetch. She'll just hug. Conscious. Vicky was of the South and appeared. Vicky was well known for her sense of fashion and her fixation with sense of clothing was thought to be one of the reasons for her chose life and crime. I get no offense. This card is a bucket hack, nuclear technology. This background when Bonnie Tyler was. What's that robot doing?
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Do you know the Vance gun is missing?
Just mosey on over to the display case and you'll see it plain as day. Quite a piece, that gun. Mint condition. Never fired.
Alright, and I gotta get my sense up
here. Yes, sir. You just tell old Prim Slim what you'd like to know. Happy trails, partner.
Yep, hello. Someone was laying there for a bit. The box is empty. No, I don't think it was this one.
You better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Alright, well, let me, Nope, wasn't the
same. You bet.
Maybe this. This helps.
Keep moving.
here because we took the dude's knife. Blister.
You'd better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Alright.
Hey there. Welcome back. Good to see you again. Thanks to you, Prim's on the way back up. With folks watching over us, I think the raiders will keep their distance.
All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Make sure I got everything that was up here. Jesus Christ, this game has to skip a lot.
Hello.
Who's that?
Prim is secure against outside threats. Be interesting to see how long the natives stay grateful. Sir. There's keys, doing just decorations. Good day to you, sir. Okay.
Oh, there he is.
Well, if it isn't the Lawbringer.
Yeah, what's your problem now?
My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything. The new regime is just that. All new. He's rude. Don't tell him I said it. Prim has a sheriff now, just not as supportive as I would have hoped.
Well, this was right. It wasn't a robot. You know, they never voted on it. I left the poll so my peeps can pick who they want to be sheriff. But no one's voted on it, so it's like, oh, this is going to be interesting. Let's see if there's anything else I can help this guy out with.
We won't go quietly.
Yeah? We were sent out here to hold, as you can probably tell. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers. They got organized faster. Thankfully, the small group. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but most people just call it in. A little bit ago, the convicts. Goodbye.
Okay, not yet. I'm just curious. I think we've been there already too and we're out that place, if I remember right. Thank you. For these powder gangers. We got stuff to drop off. Let's move to our pull back here. Chair.
You looking to buy some supplies? Can do. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Take it easy now.
Did you put anything? scared me. Okay, I missed something. Alright, we are going to end it here. Yeah, start to see so far if you could like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification icon and share. It helps out the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.